In our last video, we shared how we fix an iPhone X unable to activate by repairing missing pads through jumper wires. Jumping wire is a frequently used technique to repair motherboard, but it is difficult. Today, we will recommend a new product named REFOX Soldering Lug for repairing missing pads. Repairing missing pads with a soldering lug no longer requires the complex jumping wire. The soldering lug itself already features pads with various shapes and sizes, simplifying traditional repair way. The soldering lug can be placed directly on the missing pads, which is efficient and convenient with stable soldering. In addition, the soldering lug is suitable for different sizes of pads and the handwork requirement is much lower than the jumping wire. Next, we will share how to use the REFOX soldering lug with a repair case. Peel off the copper foil and there are pads with different sizes and shapes. The thickness of the pad is only 0.02 mm, which can be used to repair all kinds of motherboard and IC. First of all, we need to find pads with the same size. Scrape to show the circuits of the missing pads with sculpture knife blade 11. Apply some middle temperature solder paste. Heat with hot air gun at 340 degrees Celsius to form solder balls. Please be noted that solder balls must be soldered firmly with uniform size. If the size is too small, the pads can't be soldered firmly. If the size is too big, the pads can't be soldered evenly. Clean the pads with PCB cleaner. Apply some rosin. Align the pads. To avoid blowing away the pads, set the airflow of the hot air gun to 1. Then heat with hot air gun at 340 degrees Celsius and nudge the pads with tweezers. Clean the pads again with PCB cleaner after the motherboard has cooled. Apply some solder mask evenly on the missing pads that need repair. Solidify with UV lamp for 5 minutes. Scrape away excess solder mask with sculpture knife blade 11 to show the pads. It can be seen that the repaired pads look like the original intact pads. After repairing, please measure with multimeter to make sure each pad is successfully repaired. Next, we introduce another type of pads repair. Scrape to show the circuits connecting the missing pads with sculpture knife blade 11. Apply some middle temperature solder paste. Heat with hot air gun at 340 degrees Celsius to apply 10. Clean with PCB cleaner. Apply some solder mask evenly on the missing pads. Align the pads. Remove the excess part. Solidify with UV lamp for 5 minutes. Apply some paste flux. Solder the wires with soldering iron at 365 degrees Celsius. Clean the pads with PCB cleaner. Apply some solder mask again. Solidify with UV lamp for 5 minutes. Scrape away excess solder mask with sculpture knife blade 11. The missing pads have been perfectly repaired. The above repair shows us that REFOX soldering lug is different from the jumping wire. REFOX soldering lug not only avoids the complex operation of curling wires but also makes the repaired pads look like the original good one. You can now purchase the REFOX soldering lug on REWA shop. For more details, please contact our customer service team. Thank you for watching.